Did you know that the flight of the Vostok 4 spacecraft was prematurely terminated? Cosmonaut Pavel Popovich reported that he was observing thunderstorms, which was a coded expression for deterioration of the cosmonaut's health. However, Popovich actually observed real thunderstorms on the Earth's surface while he was flying over the Gulf of Mexico.